rancid blood whispers to me, kill, kill, and kill again. My ruined body yearns to reap death in this world. And when this foul urge calls, it possesses my whole being. Injured beyond repair, I know nothing besides this. I must resist the dark urge, lest it consume my mind. I must discover who I was and what happened to me before my twitching knife hand writes a tragedy in blood.
Years ago, I was sold to the archdevil Zariel. She put a hellfire engine in my chest and made me her prized soldier. But I've escaped now. Thank you, Mind Flayers. And I've got a few scores to settle. If this engine doesn't burn me to ash first, I'll need people I can trust, an infernal mechanic, and a serious amount of luck. But you know what? I'm not worried. After 10 years in the Hells, I can take on anything. I've got my chance at freedom, and believe me, I'm going home.
Where to next?
Hello, darling. Don't be shy. I promise not to bite until we've been formally introduced. My name's Astarion, and I've spent a century stalking the night, hunting for pretty morsels just like you. The tadpoles, I'm going.
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Thank you.
my head.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Someone else got out. Might be other survivors. Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Where the hells are we? Oh, Lord. I feel better. Getting back in that thing. Not everyone made it out alive.
schematic of a Nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews. Worlds beyond worlds flash before your eyes. Empires of a grand design traversed by ships just like this. 1,000 years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
We are trapped.
Brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return! They return.
The enemy! So many enemies!
A newborn.
From this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Remove us
from this body!
From this case, free us, please.
From this strange context, you notice nothing unusual about the brain. Skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat. Creature seems unaware of your interference. It relaxes in your hands.
We are free. Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
To the helm we go!
Your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Skvar. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
From here.
Prove surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Take taking position.
Akidos!
We have no time for stragglers.
From the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go. Try that contraption next. Hurry!
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. Of the device betrays its Suddenly you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. At you, weak and dazed.
Another brain. Culture.
We're nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge?
I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank.
falling fast. Got to right it.
Time to strike.
For peace. Give in.
Ignis!
These boots have seen everything.
Kill them! Your spine is mine!
Got to move. Victory awaits.